Hello and welcome. The floodlights are shining down here at the 80,000 capacity Lusail Stadium just to the north of Doha. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting next to me here on the commentary gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham United midfield man, Stuart Robson. And both teams looking to get off to a flying start here on match day one for them at the 2022 FIFA World Cup. Stuart, how do you see this one going?
Well, I'm looking forward to this one, Derek. It's so important that you get off to a good start. So let's hope both sides go for the win here and we get an exciting match.
Here's how it looks for Portugal. Bernardo Silva plays alongside Bruno Fernandes in central midfield. And the focal point in attack today is Cristiano Ronaldo. This is what they'll be up against today. Jose Maria Jimenez plays with Diego Godin at the back. Lucas Torreira plays with Rodrigo Bentancur in the centre of midfield. And in attack, Luis Suarez plays alongside Edinson Cavani. And so the battle commences. Bentancur. Torreira. Suarez. Federico Valverde. How about the cross? No real challenge for the goalkeeper. Portugal finding space on the wing. Jimenez. It's with Bentancur. You know, when Ronaldo is on the pitch, we tend to think he'll stamp his authority on the game, Stuart. What in particular do you expect to see from him this time around?
Well, Derek, he's brilliant in the air, so expect crossing to be a big part of their game plan today. Making the pitch big, getting the ball out wide and deliver as many crosses into the box as possible.
Putting his body on the line. Well, prior to the last 20 years, Portugal were infrequent visitors to the World Cup. All that has changed. We always expect them to be there. And frankly, we expect them to be involved in the business end of the tournament.
Well, we know they have good players. In fact, very good players. They've also got a coach that knows how to win football matches. And they can challenge anybody when they play at their best. They're certainly a team to watch in this tournament.
Pepe. On the ball, Ruben Dias. Diogo Dalot. Otavio. Portugal looking dangerous. Has eyes for goal! Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. Work. What a goal it was!
Well, let's have another look. The keeper, in my view, has to do better here. The free kick has been hit down the side of the wall, but that's a poor bit of goalkeeping.
And back underway, 1-0 it is.
Number 7, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Luis Suarez. That's a lovely ball. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Well, you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Leao. Will he finish? Terrific save. Trying to pick out a teammate. And still dangerous. And I think the threat has been averted. Georgian de Arascaeta. It's with Bentancourt. He's given it straight to the opposition. Really good interception. Takes on the shots, and that's a very good parry. But he needs to be careful here. De Arascaeta. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Well, not the greatest pass. Easily intercepted. Well, the keeper has it, and all is well.
Well, it is now, but the striker did everything right, barring a couple of inches. Well, had that gone in, the game was firmly in their hands. Now, though, they've got to make sure they don't let this slip.
Clean challenge. Bernardo Silva. On to Bruno Fernandes. Just made sure nothing came of that. Let's just clarify the injury situation. Our man on the side of the pitch is Jeff Shreves.
He landed really heavily on his shoulder there. You can see the discomfort he's in. But he's a tough guy.
Real chance. What a lovely strike. Lethal piece of finishing. Drilled home. Tremendous goal.
Well, here's the replay, and it all starts with the delivery into the box, just begging someone to get on the end of it. And what a great finish it is. Struck with power and accuracy, certainly no stopping that.
So back underway, one goal apiece here. Godin. And that's great work to make sure it didn't go over the line. Showing patience as well as persistence in the build-up. And just like that, they don't have the ball anymore. Torreira. Now with Bentancourt. Chance to cross. Couldn't find a teammate. Throw in here. Poor pass. Bernardo Silva. Leao. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Bentancourt. Edinson Cavani now. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Cavani. Well, going for power, and so close to finding the net. And he saw the situation developing. Cavani. The ball with Ottavio. This might be ideal for the counter. Ronaldo. Determined defending. Now shot happy here. And pretty routine for the goalkeeper. Now will the keeper have to pay the price for that mistake? Dalot. And the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. Well, no doubt about it, Stuart. Cristiano Ronaldo in the first half deserving all the superlatives going.
Yeah, I think he'd be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal and a good overall performance from him. But the next goal is going to be key, I think.
So the two teams have switched around and the second half is underway. And the referee blows for a foul. Played in there. Rafael Leao working really well as a team to regain possession. And there to intervene. Ronaldo. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. Fernandes. Chance. Defensive excellence there. Over it comes. High class defending right on the goal line. Bernardo Silva. Great block. Now doesn't get away with it. Free kick given. Takes on the shot. Oh, he really bruised the crossbar. Well, they're sitting ever deeper. Determined block. Constantly thwarted.
Well, they so nearly took the lead there.
They just have to keep creating these opportunities, and I'm sure the goal will come.
Well, they have to have that sense of self-belief. It could happen for them. Well, he's given us away. Suarez! Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. And they will make the change now. He's driven in the corner. Well, still an issue here. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Bruno Fernandes. He's in here. And there is the goal to re-establish their advantage.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace in transition. They're so quick to get out from the back, and once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
And it wasn't a great pass, was it? Georgian de Arrascaeta. Here's Valverde. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Rafael Leao. How can he take them on and beat them? Ronaldo. João Cancelo. Now with Silva. It's Bernardo Silva. Tremendous block. Great chance to make it a brace, but the keeper had his say.
Well, he has to get a second goal soon. He's been brilliant today.
Can he deliver it with accuracy? Well, not cleared away completely. And first-class defending, cleared off the line. Federico Valverde. Possession changing hands. Well, that's a super ball over the top. What a big chance that was. Keeper has the ball. And snuffing out the danger. Bernardo Silva. The ball with Otavio. It was going to take an audacious effort to beat the goalkeeper from there. Can he find the right pass? And the cross goes in. Well, a bit short with the clearance. Godin doing the thwarting. Here it is now, a substitution. And he's fired over the corner. And the danger's still on. Godin. Here's Valverde. Nunez. Plenty of options, but nothing comes of it. Might really be able to trouble them here. Bentancourt. Wonderful chance. And still danger here. Oh, tremendous block. Nicely cut out.
Well, still behind here, but only due to some incredible goalkeeping. Surely it's only a matter of time if they keep piling on the pressure like this.
Oh, no! It's gone a-begging.
Well, they can't miss opportunities like that. What a chance to equalise.
And with play stopped, they will make the change now. Palinha. It's with João Cancelo. And Palinha with it. Pepe. Dalot. Crossing into the middle. Well, not the best clearance. And I think the threat has been averted. Suarez. Torreira. Luis Suarez. Jimenez. Here's Valverde. Down by a goal. This could be the final opportunity to snatch something. This could level it. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. Torreira. That's a wonderful block from Pepe. Substitution time it is here. And over it comes. And the keeper taking it cleanly. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. Well, he could really get at the opposition. Oh, a vital interception. Palinha. The ball with Pepe. And it's Ruben Dias. Diogo Dalot. João Félix. And a goal! He's doubled his total for the day in superb scoring form. Action continues, and no shortage of goals. 3-1 as things stand. Cristiano Ronaldo. He'll take this on. Well, it's in. And the final whistle here. A real sense of feel-good in the Portuguese camp on the back of this victory, Stuart.
Well, Derek, they were dominant in most aspects of the game, particularly in that midfield area, and they also looked threatening in the top third of the pitch. It's a really good result for them.
Well, we're focusing on Cristiano Ronaldo for a reason, Stuart. Fair to say, he's been at his brilliant best.
Well, what more could you ask for? His build-up play was clever, his movement was dynamic, and he scored a couple of goals. What a player he is.
Kick artist at work. What a goal it...